for a satellite moving around a planet in a particular orbit. Let us consider this is a planet of mass capital M and radius capital R. A satellite is launched from this location to a particular height small h. It has been imparted a critical velocity Vc such that it moves in a circular orbit around the planet. The time taken by the satellite to complete one full circular path and reach back to its original location is called time period, that is capital T of the satellite. Our aim is to find an expression for time period of the satellite. अभी time period of the satellite निकालेंगे कैसे? इसलिए हम लोग lower class का एक concept recollect करेंगे. Speed equal to distance upon time. So satellite is moving with a speed which is called critical velocity Vc. If the satellite is supposed to move in one complete circular orbit, तो ये सर्कुलर ऑर्बिट को एक सर्कमफेरेंस होगा दैट इज इक्वल टू 2 पाई स्मॉल r दैट स्मॉल r इज r प्लस h. सर्कमफेरेंस क्या होगा 2 पाई r. सैटेलाइट ने कितना डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल करना है 2 पाई इनटू स्मॉल r और इसके लिए जो टाइम लगता है दैट इज कॉल्ड टाइम पीरियड दैट इज कैपिटल t. अगर मेरा n कैपिटल t निकालना है तो ये एक्सप्रेशन क्या बन जाएगा t इक्वल टू 2 पाई r अपॉन क्रिटिकल वेलोसिटी vc. Therefore, t equal to 2 pi small r, and we already know critical velocity is under root of gm upon small r, that is equal to r plus h. अगर मैं इसको simplify करूँ, तो what do I get? 2 pi small r multiplied by r upon gm. और if we further simplify it, t equal to 2 pi, तो इस r को मैं square root के अंदर भेज देता हूँ, तो बन जाएगा r square. और ये r already है upon gm and we can remodify this as r square into rs r cube. This is the expression for time period of a satellite moving round in the circular orbit round the planet. Thank you.